Well, I really couldn't pass this up. Smurf Girl had a YouTube channel, very popular, and she used to also appear on the Rick Ferrin show. And she called into his show on April 20th, 2024. Now, she has called out Lloyd Evans in the past on Rick Ferrin's show. I did a video on it, and the link's in the description box below this video. But she also called out Rick Ferrin. And she has a lot of information on her Facebook if you want to go look that up. But I couldn't pass this up. We all do the Freudian slip where we're trying to be deceptive, but the truth comes out and we're not aware of it. And then we try to reword it later and backtrack and all that. Well, a lot of people know it's not a secret. Rick's talked about it. His first wife, she died from falling down a flight of stairs. Very bloody, horrific thing. Police were called, the whole thing. And she died at the scene. Was taken away. Body was taken to the morgue. We all react differently, I know. But I think I was probably more upset when my dog died than when Rick Ferrin, how he reacted when his wife died. What did he do? Well, poor woman. Bad timing. She died on six screens Saturday. Rick brags. He never misses six screens Saturday. Not in the whole whatever 15, 16 years he's done it. What does he do? Plugs in, gets on the phone. It was just a phone line in those days. Tells everybody what happened. His wife died that night. But you know what? He's there. He's on the phones. Okay. Well, there was always a rumor there was more to the story. Now, this is what Smurf Girl is saying. So she can elicit emotion or elicit the truth because she kind of is on that frontal attack. When somebody is verbally attacking you don't really have time to think. You're trying to stay calm and you're trying to go, okay, what's your problem? Blah, blah, blah. But Rick was caught off guard. And I just couldn't pass this up. I mean, bizarre, bizarre. And so much more I could say, but I won't.
In the F word, every other word she said. And, what really ticked me off, and, I cut her some slack because I know she's undergoing a lot of stress. But what really ticked me off this week is she actually suggested that I was involved with the murder of my wife. Now, how would you like it? You just lost
Oh,
your.
no.
You just.
That's kind of, she's lucky you even allow her on your thing because, well, then again, you are.
For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.